lantern back.
Pull the lantern, back.
Pull the lantern back. Pull the back.
Jackson and I are off to get milk duds.
And boner pills.
No, really just the milk duds.
No, I want boner
pills. Okay.
So here's an update on the milk dud journey. We made it down one street because that's how goddamn far we gotta go to get these milk duds.
But
you know, as a vlogger, we gotta let you guys know.
I might catch Corona in here.
And we have to get, well, they're obviously gonna run out of condoms because everyone's buying them out since the coronavirus, so. We gotta go stack up on condoms.
Okay.
And boner pills.
Yeah. I honestly, I think if I go in there with this, I'm gonna get, like, robbed. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get robbed if I go in there. Jackson's on his way out. Here he comes. God, he looks so gay. Like a gay Canadian dad. Hey, buddy, what's up?
Contracting the virus.
Oh, he's got Corona.
Good question. Why am I gay and why am I Canadian?
Oh. You said you had wood.
Yes, it's there.
That's all the wood you have.
No, that's not all the wood. That's most of the wood I have.
This will be enough.
All right, Jackson.
I am a lumberjack.
Look at. I mean, look at him.
He's a gay Canadian dad.
Let me help you guys.
This stuff is almost as dry as Dante's wood, except it doesn't sink.
Andrew, you are so funny!
Yeah, you're funny.
You make me laugh, Andrew!
Something's wrong with your car.
Well, the original doors had holes in them, so I replaced them with doors from not this car. So now they make noises. But they're doors without holes. So they're like, I can use them now.
I think you're cool.
You know, I was never one for safety. Is this legal?
Yeah. Don't put too much. All right. That's a lot. That's a lot.
Hey, that was perfect.
This is a bad idea. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh. Burn, baby, burn. This is such a bad idea. Oh my god. Dante, pull the lantern back.
Pull Dancer, the lantern, pull the lantern back.
Pull the gasoline. Oh, grab the gasoline.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
With the
student in body. Great work, Jackson.
No.